mission was to prevent this attack.
Oh, shit! Sorry!
What?
Oh,
I'll need a fire truck as well. But I'll leave the heist to be planned for the last one.
Okay, wait there.
He's been following me in my car, so let's just drive around and you can talk to him when he shows.
Oh yeah, we'll talk. Let's see if we can find him.
We should try over at Hawaiian Snow for him. We're looking for a guy in a purple convertible. I don't remember what make.
Okay, well, I'll keep an eye out.
Thanks, Daddy.
Hey, what are dads for, huh? I mean, other than giving you money, putting a roof over your head, speaking to guys who ridicule you on TV.
Hello there.
Is he here?
No, he's not around. We should try that motel opposite the big construction site.
You're a loser.
Where'd you meet this guy?
At a signing?
What are you signing? A pot petition? No, you better not be taking out credit like your brother.
Not credit.
I'm not putting up with your friend.
You see him?
I don't think so. Maybe we should look over at Cluck and Bell, Rockford Plaza.
I
was signing autographs at the expo.
People want to meet you after that video on Fame or Shame?
It's normal to spy on your girlfriend.
We found this prick?
Not yet. Okay, how about going around the corner and back up the hill past Crocahoo?
My baby girl's a celebrity with her very own stalker.
You finally made it, Dad. You raise your kids in Rockford Hills.
Okay, you around here?
Ah! Purple car, that's him! Fuck, he's on you! Let's go!
Hey, what are you running for, pal? Let's talk!
Seriously! I didn't know he already had a sugar daddy!
So creepy when there's a grown man in the car.
I swear he was gonna do something, Dad.
Yeah, well now we're the ones who're gonna do something. All kinds of things. Hey, creepo! I'm her father, not a sugar daddy.
You've raised a great kid, Mr. Sucks. Very entrepreneurial.
I'm sorry this happened to you, baby. There's some real creeps out there.
Yeah, guys who go to strip clubs. He's out of the car!
I get it. I'm going.
Oh, my God! Gross! He's running! Oh, my God! You killed him! You killed him! You just killed him! I can't believe it!
You did that.
I can't believe you did that!
What? We had to be sure.
I just wanted you to speak to him!
This was infinitely more persuasive.
I never should have called you.
Look, there's a lot of sickos out there. I couldn't take the chance.
I know there are sickos out there. My dad is one of them.
Grow up, baby. It's time you got serious with your life. Yeah, I ain't perfect, but I love you.
I guess he really scared me, but I didn't want...
Well, then pretend it never happened. Like I try not to think about exactly what aspect of your creative expression enamored him so much.
Okay, that's right. Denial kind of works for me.
Good, that's my girl. Now, please, try to make better choices.
We've dealt with that crazy. You don't have to drive like a maniac.
I'm a little keyed up, okay? I need to wind down.
Thanks, Daddy. Bye.
I'm glad I could use my paternal rage productively for once.
Over this way.
Sorry, but I need this.
That's why I'm doing this, to give us a chance. Jesus, not doing this. Just to be enough. Are you serious? What am I supposed to put this in there?
Hey, Les, that getaway car is parked where we need it.
All right, give me the location.
Davis.
Good work. Call me when the rest of the prep's taken care of, okay?
Is everyone in this town so dense? Of course you are! No getaway! Car, I cannot believe this! I cannot! Bro, you want to make some money? Get a car that's big enough. Hey, man, keep that thing to yourself. On your knees, and stay down till we're gone. We need transport, fast.
I got you, lads. Come on, let's go.
Good, kid. You're good, kid. Let's lose this heat. What the hell was that?
I could have had a score. I didn't say I thought of everything.
Well, you could have thought of something. A car. Everyone in this shithole city's got a car.
Go back to Liberty City, Iris.
You got lucky,
you
buddy.
Know where we'd be if this guy hadn't come along?
We wouldn't be sharing the tape is where we'd be.
We'd be sharing a jail cell.
You know, I ran big-time hoods in LC. We took major scores. You can't even handle a drugstore?
Oh, you and your stories. Shut up about LC. Shut up about the bank job and your family and your friends. I don't care.
And I thought my crew was dysfunctional.
I got a function, unlike this guy.
Bitch,
look, can you just lose this heat? This kid's all right. Drop us around the corner, we'll give you your cut. Hey, look, I know I seem like a hothead and an idiot. I am a hothead and a bit of an idiot. But I work, okay? And I can handle myself. I ran with some big guys in LC, and the only guy I know over here is him. If you ever hear of something, a score that needs bodies, would you think of me?
If I hear of something like that, sure. I'll mention you.
Here's your share, bro. Think of me. Packy McCreary at Duke's LC.
Hello, this is 911. What emergency service do you require? Thank you. The fire department are en route to your location.
Thank you.
Lester. We got a fire truck. It's parked around the back of your place.
Then I guess we can't put it off any longer. I'll get word out to the guys. Come out to my office and speak to me.
Pretty good, under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't going to do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed, so we can ensure that we still have access to the server, and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Oh, got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
We are right. Sticks to my temples. Like a badass.
Hey, what's happening, Mike?
My shift's about to start down at the FIB building. You know, get Gustavo and Norm on board. Be ready for my signal in the fire truck.
Okay, at least half the crew is serious. But we'll be ready to do this thing, dog.
Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Just like that, it was that easy.
Dirty mop.
Thank you.
Another janitor? His last one a heart attack or a budget cut?
When I log my OT for the week, it's not about being effective, it's about seeming to be effective.
We're just vectors on a graph, man.
Yeah, limiting civilian freedom is a great substitute to actually doing anything. Long may it continue. I gotta get back.
Hey, hey! Wait till I shake it off before you mop the floor.
They don't work so hard.
We're all leaving in a minute.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Let's go.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Hey, look, everybody cool, right? Because once we pick him up, it's all go, all right?
In and out, Holmes. Let's do it.
Where is he?
right, trigger the firebombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Hold it down!
So, left to hijack the emergency signal, right? Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. So don't worry. Pull it up there by the curb. In the building. Come on. Painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time. Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We take these up 6 stories. Server rooms on 53. Not much further. Let's push it! Explosion must have knocked me out, man. way out. We gotta get these doors open. What's up? Hey, give me a lead. Briggs! Come on! I see it street level! I fucking hope so! I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean, those guys in the building you took down. If they knew, who else is gonna know?
It ain't worth thinking about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right, shit. I just don't wanna run into something.
Man, y'all don't wanna run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't wanna run into.
Haha, you're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man, I'll try.
Try real hard, okay?
Yo, what's the light it up? Hey, pop if you don't wanna get wrecked.
What the fuck? I feel a whole lot better. Take us to Lester's. Now that we're clear, I can probably tell you people. I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out. So we got that to be thankful for. Norm's people, we get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Man, you really gonna miss him, huh?
Yeah, I don't like losing any of my crew.
But Norm was special. He liked you, man.
Hey, he looked up to me, maybe.
Man, we're looking up to you, got that poor fool killed.
Hi.
Hey, this Lester crib, ain't it?
Ay, 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 los pinches pendejos.
Keep your heads down, you hear?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again.
We did it!
Fucking A, right, we did it!
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting. Come here, give me some of that.
Ow, 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 ow. Oh,
sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real
vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, eh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Merriweather? Repeatedly? It doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right, all right. I'll come to the court center.